The team says they have their hands full with some strong competition, but players know that if they stay focused, nothing can stand in their way.
You know, I'm proud of them, and I'm excited for them to be able to go have this opportunity to play a very good team.
Earlier, the Eagles finished their last practice before they go head-to-head with San Antonio Wagner. And if you didn't know, in the last 2 years, Veterans Memorial has gone to the semifinals. However, this will be the first time in school history that this team will participate in the regional finals.
That's awesome. I mean, this is history, not only for vets, but for just CCISD in general. So we just want to show off for our city, for our fans, and just play our hearts out.
Head coach Cody Semper says this season the team has faced some adversity, but throughout it all, these players have never gave up and are ready to face their opponent.
Of course, we're always striving to get better. You know, we're going to get in the film room the day after the game and make our corrections and work on it through practice throughout the week. But we're seeing a very different type of opponent this week, a completely different offense and completely different defense. So they pose their own set of challenges.
They're a solid team, I'm not going to lie. And they have a lot of athletic players and big players. But I believe that the coaches set up a good plan for this week. So I think we're going to come out good.
And if you are in need of transportation to Buck Stadium, the Corpus Christi Regional Transportation Authority is stepping in to help fans with free shuttle services. But before the game, players share key things to keep in mind.
Just staying calm, sticking to the game plan. Our coaches put together an awesome game plan. I think as players, if we can just stick to it, we'll be all right.
The game will take place at Buccaneer Stadium tomorrow starting at 7 p.m. and it'll also air live. Thomas J. Henry's Game Night South Texas can be seen at our sister station, Chris 6 News, beginning at 7:30. Jeremiah Marshall, Action 10 News.